Alright, so this is going to be how to make your bracket to mount on the seat post in order to pivot the bike frame motor off of. So say this is a solid piece of 6 or 7 inch pipe. Cut it in half, a little less than half, and the part that's going to mount to your seat post should be a little shorter, and then you're left with a tube. If you got a belt sander, address all the squareness of your tubing and kind of chafer down the ends and wire brush it. That's a lot nicer. But so I cut that in 5/8 and then whatever. So then I chopped that down so that it can contract on itself. And then I'm going to put it in the vise with that part down like that. Try to get a pretty decent angle. We're not worried about perfection. Alright, so here's the first part tacked together here. This is going to be your seat post. It can be opened up a little bit. We're going to put a couple nuts right there that a solid bolt can go through to tighten it up around your seat post. And then this will be the hinge point. Check out the other videos if you're not getting what's going on here already. Alright. Well, here's a little tack I made. We'll finish her up here, and then we'll be back. Okay. Alright, we're all welded up here. Not going to say my welds are beautiful, but they work. $90, Central Energy or Central Electronics or whatever. Harbor Freight, welder, flux core, works good. If you get the Maxim magazine or Playboy or whatever, usually a coupon in there. And it's a good place, Harbor Freight. It's a little warm here still. So the next step is going to be welding a nut. Anything you got sitting around. These are two slightly different sizes, but 5/16 will go through them, and that's all that matters. Not wanting to spend money. If you got it, use it. Just trying to keep them straight with each other. So weld them on, and I'll show you what I mean there. All right. So there you go. That's what's going on. You know, and for the tubing and all that, just use the shaft off the weed whipper that you're using for your engine. Two nuts, and then put a bolt to go through it. That's going to be your seat post through there. It's not really sitting how it should be. We'll get some pliers. Still warm. But like that. That'll be your hinge tube. This is not really matching up with size, but you can find another pipe to fit inside that to make it work. And then put a little bolt through there. Tighten her up around your seat post. And there you go. So can either spend $80, $90 on your first welder or whatever, or $15, $20 on getting all those pieces together, and then you know, some time with a hacksaw, and then bring it to a welding shop, $15, and shouldn't need a welder at all for it. So. All right, see ya.